I was fine. The glow wasn't coming from the starite, though. It was coming from every single good thing Maxwell had done while trying to save me. Every single good deed had helped. Dad could tell we were kind of mad at him. That's a pretty mean trick to turn your daughter to stone. He said that we really needed to see how hard things can get in life, even if you have special abilities. He also said that he knew we would come through it all right, at least if we were any kids of his. We eventually forgave him, but not until we had the last laugh. We borrowed his cane and used it on his underwear drawer. From then on, we tried to use our powers to help those that didn't have them. It was a lot of fun. So kids, remember to always treat others as you would like to be treated. Not everyone has a brother with a magical notebook that can save them. I'm glad I had one, though. The end.
Blah, blah, blah.
Thank you.